Today, I will be showing you what a chess game looks like. Let me give you a challenge. Try to record the first 8 moves for my opponent and I. If you don't know how to, the information is in my video, Chess Basics Part 7. I will start off by moving my pawn on e2. Do you still remember where it can move to right now? If you don't, I have explained it in my video, Chess Basics Part 2. The pawn can choose to move to e3 or e4. Let's move to e4. This opening is called the French defense. There are many different openings, and they all have their benefits and disadvantages. I will introduce some of them in the coming videos. My knight can move to c3 since it can jump over pieces. Here are the answers for the moves we played. Right now, I want a castle, but can I do so? Since my king or my rook hasn't moved, no pieces are in the way, I'm not in check, and no pieces are controlling f1 or g1, I can castle. Would you trade this pawn for the bishop? Since the pawn is 1 point and the bishop is 3, it is a good trade. Do you see any good captures for this bishop? The bishop can take the rook. Since the rook is worth 5 points, and we took it for free, it is a really good move. The black king was just then checked by my rook. Right now, I can check my opponent in one move. I'll leave it as a challenge to you. The answer will be in my next video. I have raised quite a lot of questions in this video. If you don't know the answer straight away, you can always go back and check my chess basics series. There are 7 parts of it. That's it for today, and thank you for your time. If you enjoyed the content, please consider to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. Thank you.